Matt from the boatyard here, taking y'all out for a ride on the 1958 Henry Lapstrake Skiff. I'm out here on the channel passing from Tupper Lake into Lake Ponemah, out here in Fenton, Michigan. It's the second week of October and around 70 degrees, so pretty much a perfect fall day for boating. This is my second season of using the Henry. I refinished it last summer and rigged the motor all up. I've used the boat a lot this year and I've had to do some minor repairs to it. That comes with the territory of owning a boat like this. I also installed a bimini top and installed a new tachometer, the latter of which you'll see in action in a moment here. So thanks for watching and enjoy the ride. The power plant for the Henry is a 1960 Flying Scott by McCulloch. This is a three-cylinder outboard that's rated at 60 horsepower. Per my GPS, I've had the Henry pushing 30 miles an hour, but a more realistic top speed that you can expect to get out of this rig is right about 27 miles an hour. And on a nice line here, that's exactly what I'm doing, is 27, coming down the western shoreline of Lake Ponemah. Fuel consumption is usually a little over 2.5 gallons per hour. My typical trip generally consists of about one third of the time spent trolling or in a slow speed situation, and then the other two thirds of a trip usually being in more of a cruising situation. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, check out my page, Matt's Boatyard. There's a lot more content like this on there, and a lot more coming soon.